prime ministers, the bigger heads who we're supposed to look up to, and the people in the House of Parliament are do things. More on how crime rate are going and how things are going to stop in Jamaica. Guys, before I get into action, before I stop. 10 years from now, no, what's it? 11 days from now is my birthday. Yeah, 11 days from now is my birthday. I'm in my earth strong month now, guys. My mother said, guys, it's a month, one gift. So, in the mighty name of Jesus, anything I try, I'm saying, getting gifts. Father God, please ask them, send me a lesson for them right here. I'm not talking about them. In the money, they can't send me to roses, to anything at all, you can't send me them. But, guys, I'm in the month of my earth strong. Okay, guys, yes. So, next 10, 11 days right now, I'm going to call you. No. I'll be celebrating my earth strong on the 14th of this month, yes. So, guys, let's get back to action now. Yeah. Right, tell people, let me say, all the hell, crime rate. Every day, I'm talking about crime rate. They're my bad, but they want crime rate for good on. You see me, I'm saying? Everything is a part of, but they want crime rate for good on. All the hell, crime rate for good on. When the government and the opposition and everybody in the House of Parliament are keep up with them fault. Tell me now. Every day, they're my baller, crime rate high. What the hell, crime rate are good on? I don't see my note that the fault. Oh, crime rate are good on. We feel look up too now. I'm in the House of Parliament and go, crime rate high. No, tell me now. I just want to sick. Oh no, House of Parliament, both opposition and both the prime minister and the leader them and the people them are follow back him. Oh no, sick. Oh no, sick and want some mental ill in pill. Can't let me get up every day about crime rate and. Crime rate. And need to pay every day. I know still I do in the House of Parliament and the liberal system. You don't need me to mix up and blend them. You don't need me to this. You don't need me to that. You don't need me to corruption. And what crime is going to start now? No, tell me how corruption is going to start out here. Out of the way here. Tell me how we people look up to them. Walking off the shoes. You don't want to pull off the same kind of thing. You don't want to stop. You don't want anything to stop. You don't want to pull off the same kind of thing in the outer part. No, listen to me, man. If you pull up on the taxi now. Because I don't want to teach young youth for today, you know. I don't know what you guys are teaching these youths for tomorrow if you come to the prime minister in the country. Only the people that talk about crime rate and guns and violence and one world party and only the House of Parliament do the same thing. Tell me now. Only tell me now. How we are going to look up to Uno now? How we are going to look up to Uno and say we respect Uno? Appreciate Uno. And we're going to vote for Uno. You mean like when voting kind of cut down one day? You mean like when voting kind of cut down one day? People are looking at the world and the world and both sides of the party, them both people.